Hey guys, MNeighbor1234567 here, and today I am playing Minecraft. Some more, well, more Minecraft, I guess, because I already uploaded one of Minecraft. With, this, well, this looking guy over here. And, the Gaming Orange one.
A friend of mine.
And, yeah. So we're playing on my server because I'm awesome and can host a server, unlike Nighthawk.
Hey, I can use Evolve and stuff.
I'm gonna go grab some more food from the village really quick. But no, Caden, Evolve does not work nearly as good as what I'm doing because other people can actually join mine.
I don't, whatever. What are you doing? Are you port forwarded or something?
Yeah, I port forwarded and it actually worked.
Well, yeah, it does, but I just feel insecure. That's why I don't use it, so that's why I use Evolve.
And you're not allowed to?
No, I'm allowed to. It's just I don't feel secure
about it. Wait, you're allowed to port for it? I just thought you couldn't.
Well, I could now, actually, but no, I don't. I choose not to.
It's really not hard. It's actually really easy.
I know, but still, it's personal preference.
Okay, who wants carrots?
Carrots? I'll take a carrot.
I've got food.
Three.
I'll take a carrot or 14.
I'll just take a few. I mean, you probably got to conserve and stuff.
No, yeah. I've got 20 potatoes, 5 beetroots, 7 carrots, and 2 pieces of bread. I think we're pretty good on food. Oh, and also, I've got...
Jeez, how do I even start this? I don't even know where to go. I don't know where...
Kid.
It's a bunny!
Aw, I didn't hit you.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, so, what are we doing?
I'm just doing survival.
Brendan, do you need any food? Where are you?
Yes, he does.
Oh, I see you.
I have a crafting table and a furnace.
Hi.
I have a birch sapling as well. Oh, there's some oak over here and stuff. That's cool.
Oops, I ran out. No, I'm kidding. Carrots for everyone. Except for me. I get the good stuff.
Okay.
Because I found it.
Okay. I think I've got an idea for how I want to do my house. Either we can, like, make separate houses and, like, live on our own and stuff. Like, be, like, neighbors and stuff. Or, like, we can just, like, make one big base and just go
from there. I feel like we should do, like, a community base.
Like a town, kind of, basically. I was thinking the same thing because, like, also we can, like, since...
But, and then also, like, have our own individual bases.
Yeah. And since I'm really good with, like, redstone and stuff, I can, like, provide, like, little industries like cobblestone generation stuff. And, farms and stuff. Because Mumbo Jumbo's awesome. Okay, now, let's see here. I think I'm gonna start with, like, Okay. No!
Long live the king.
No! Love me, don't hate me, please. Doggone it.
Don't worry, Caden. I have expanded.
What? Oh, no. Okay, who took a crap on my lawn? Yes! Oh, that was actually savage. 10 out of 10, no me. No! Oh,
it's literally titled Evil Plan.
Oh. Wow, getting wood, even though I just got wood earlier. Wow. Get that wood. No! Leave it alone!
But it's so much fun!
Okay,
anyways, I'm gonna stop that sound now. Oh right, I forgot I can't actually stop the sound while it's playing. How long is this sound? Yeah. Oh, by the way, Caden.
What?
Hashtag throwback.
Yes! Whoa. I need to get that add-on again for Blockman. That's what I need to do.
You really do.
Yes, I do.
Anyway, so we now that it's nighttime, we should probably stop screwing around. Does anyone have a crafting table?
Yes, I do.
Place it down, please.
And I also have another present. Boop.
Okay, would you rather have gold or iron sword?
Iron.
Brendan?
Butter or iron? He says iron. If, just a quick disclaimer, everybody. If anybody doesn't know, like, what's like why I said that, it's because he's over at my house right now. So, you know.
There you go. And then I'll say was the bad sword. Because I've got the armor.
Okay. Okay, so I have enough to make some doors. I like it, like, now, like, in the newer updates, it comes with three doors instead of, like, one that's unstackable.
And there's also, like, different types of doors, and great placement, by the way.
I know. There's, like, also a new feature that came in 1.9 where, depending on, like, where you place it in the corner, it will open in that way accordingly and stuff.
Oh, man, I don't think that vein miner installed correctly.
No, please. Oh, no. Oh my Zambi.
So do you guys know any
Zambi
funny
attack?
So Caden, so give us some updates, by the way.
This just in, the Robin four-wheel drive has been given a new concept with animated blinkers. Go over to my channel to go see it now and like, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, he said no. In other news, my neighbor has a butter sword! Well, we have the iron. Oh no. No! Leave it alone! No. Get away!
I've got armor, you can't beat me. I win. Okay, yeah, monster's fine. Hey, maybe we should start fighting the creepers and not each other? So, hey, Caden, do you have any wood, by the way?
I have a little bit. Oops. The eiders. Get their string. Oh, by the way, it's 1.9, so you gotta time your swings, by the way, now, because of the compact.
Yeah. Still. It's 1.10, actually. And, you know, I don't really want to walk.
Woo! I'm juggling. Excuse me. Let's see. I see Log Dog Zip do this. Like, he takes easy access to go through doors. If I could get through the darn door.
Hello.
Hello.
I totally didn't just cheat. What are you talking about?
Okay. If you need a TP to me because you're lost or something, go ahead.
Well, it wasn't that. I'm just lazy. Help, there's a skeleton. Help.
Run it.
Help.
What are you doing running over there?
Help. I was grabbing my stuff back. All I got was my pants.
Your pants?
My pants.
Got him! Hey, what? No. Owie. I'm trying to conserve.
Got him.
I need food.
I really wish I hadn't, wasted all that iron on those two swords instead of making, like, three shields instead.
Oh, yeah, that's right. There were shields in the game,
that
too,
would have been much smarter, given that shields can deflect arrows.
Yeah. You're getting the zombie. I got you.
I need you. I need some wood.
Okay, hold on. Let me... Ow. There goes my last carrot. Ready? Hunt you! Lit! I need to get some more wood. There's like a custom command that lets you like have
my opinion on that joke.
Ah, much better. Got some. Sorry. No, it's because of knockback and stuff. Like, you know, like if there's enemies around, oh my gosh, we shouldn't be here. Just place this down.
I'm gonna go mining.
Ah! It's okay, I got you, fam. I know my 1.9 comeback.
I forgot about the 1.9 comeback.
I didn't!
Yo.
I'm used to...
I was playing Feed the Beast earlier, and oh great, my sword just broke.
That's what happens when you get gold.
Anyways, but I was playing Feed the Beast earlier, the Infinity Evolved pack, and it was on 1.7, and after playing 1.10 for the first time the other day, after not playing Minecraft for a while, it's like, why did they have to change this? And help, what is this?
Help. Is it the stray?
Help.
What is it?
Help.
What is it?
Help.
What is it?
Help.
I'm coming.
Help.
Mikey, I'm coming. Oh. It's the husk. That's what it is.
What?
It's the husk. The new mob in 1.10. They spawn in like hot biomes and stuff. And,
Help.
TP'd me. I'm trying to pick up your crap, by the way.
I'm not op. I'd have to do it in the console. I didn't op myself. I should have done it.
I'm gonna die!
Help.
I need to eat some bread. No.
I've got 2 wheat. Is that enough? No.
No.
Mine. Ooh, I picked up your sword, Brennan. Thank you.
scarred for life. I'm a dead man. TPM neighbor.
You aren't top either.
Oh, he said no.
None of us are up.
Oh no, they're turning all the zombies are. Oh my gosh!
I will TP you guys after I'm done picking up all of Brennan's. Stealing all of Brennan's stuff. Thank you.
No, wait, don't TP me. Don't TP me. I'm trying to get my stuff. Okay, I'm trying to get my stuff.
TPing you now.
No, don't do it. Don't you do it. I swear to God. I'm trying not to. Oh my gosh, leave me alone.
We are just amazing at this game.
Spooky, scary skeletons. Oh my
spooky,
gosh.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Bunny, shivers down your spine. Help.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Why did I just go into the Mos Eisley tone?
Whose stuff is right where my house is?
Mine and Brennan's. Should I just like set the time to day for right now? So since we kind of missed out on the day.
It's about to turn day. Look to your right or something. There's an.
Oh yeah. Ah, Skelly.
I picked up somebody's.
Help!
I'm gonna die. Oh, don't do that. Don't touch me.
So, Brennan, I have your sword. I'm gonna go hide in the cave now. Bye.
Okay. I got a furnace.
I got a furnace.
Ow.
That tonight's gonna be a bad night. That tonight's gonna be a bad night.
Ah! Worst night ever.
This was a mistake. I cannot see anything.
0 out of 10. Worst server ever. Mobs keep killing me. Just kidding.
That's your own fault, scrub.
Hey, look, wheat.
Ah, creeper. Hey, Caden. I hate to tell you this, but there was a creeper. I was running.
Did he get my house?
No.
It got me.
He got your
My what?
Your It just figured it out on your own.
What, my food? My sword? My what? My furnace? Aww. I had 2 furnaces. I picked one up somewhere.
Oh, that probably was my furnace.
Well, Mikey picked up my stuff, I guess.
I picked up some of it.
Okay.
I didn't pick it all up, though.
If I die again, I'm leaving.
Wow, aren't we just the best commentators? Please make sure to like on this video and show us some love.
Yeah, we're amazing at this. Oh, and great, it's a dark oak forest. This was a really bad idea, like, hiding out. Ooh, a skeleton just shot a spider. Thank you for your bad aim, Mr. Stormtrooper.
I put a chest right here, so just deposit your stuff and I'll share and whatever. Actually, I need the cobblestone, so.
Yeah, I've got some cobble. Oh, and Brennan, I also had all of your stuff still, so I saved all your stuff. You're welcome.
Take that furnace. That's my stone tank.
So I'm now going to de-op myself so that I can stop cheating.
Okay. If you insist, the bones are mine, arrows are mine, the chicken was mine.
I think that was mine.
The coal was also mine.
The pants were mine, the wooden pickaxe was mine.
Okay.
I'm gonna steal that torch, even though it wasn't mine. The potatoes were all mine. So
yeah, I know
the beetroots. You guys get no food. It's all mine.
Has my birch tree grown? No. Time to use some bone meal.
I'm gonna make another bread.
I took 3 pieces of chicken because I actually killed some chicken too.
Okay, so does someone want to start, like, farming or something? Actually, I'm going to take half those potatoes. Because, yeah.
If we can get a hopper, or if somebody has enough iron to make a hopper,
We don't have any iron.
Okay, well, if you give me 5 iron ingots to make a hopper and a chicken, I can make a unlimited egg farm.
Oh, yeah. We've got 5 eggs. We'll get a chicken out of that for sure.
I know, but even
and
so.
I will go mining. It's just I need some wood so I can cook those potatoes.
How much? I can. Here, let me place it on these blocks real quick. Because actually, I'm trying.
I also need a bit of wood so that I can like craft new pickaxes in the mine as well. So, and make torches and everything else.
There is a dark oak forest, just so you know, right behind this house.
But I want the normal oak wood. I don't like the dark oak.
Okay, well, I only have. I'm sorry, but I'm
just racist like that. Sorry.
Oh. Wow. Sorry, but the only type of wood I have is birch wood.
Language.
Hey, birch wood. I didn't
language,
say what you
dude.
Said.
Seriously, quit cussing.
I'm oak wood.
It's okay. You can censor it out, right?
I'm too lazy.
Wow. Hey, speaking of which, I censored out like all that language and stuff in the Garry's Mod video. Did you do that as well, or no?
No.
Oh.
My editing consists of most of the time adding "hit that like button to show your support" in the very beginning, and then at the very end, subscribe.
Okay then. Well, anybody is watching this video and wants to watch a censored version, go to my channel and just watch my version instead.
Okay,
now I have to do something
to you.
Wait.
Ken, do you have any coal or charcoal?
I have 5 coal.
Put one in the furnace, please. Or, yeah, one.
Okay. I placed it down, Brendan.
Thank you.
I guess so. Okay, that's in.
I'm not gonna eat it though. That's like it's whatever that disease is.
Hunger or Ebola, E. coli.
That's it.
Wow, that just like went from 0 to 100 and like immediately.
What?
Hunger or Ebola or. Like, I mean, seriously, that's, like, almost as bad as this.
Okay, I'm just gonna overtake you really quick, because actually, Exumavoid, or whatever?
No.
He taught a tip, like, where if you go down to Y equals 10, that's where you can do some branch mining.
Yeah, I know.
Like, you basically what you do is, like, you dig out 5 blocks or as far
Caden,
as you can.
Caden, but, everyone knows this. Like it's not a secret. Everyone knows that.
But even so, I don't even know you. If you, never mind. I'm just gonna shut up.
Good plan.
Make some torches.
So, what do you think of the like different versions of doors? By the way,
when you, like the new types or whatever.
Yeah.
I like them actually. It's nice that we can get a nice variety instead. What's your favorite door?
The oak wood.
There's a dark oak wood door at, like, because it looks like a closet door. Hey, Cole!
I'm totally not just saying that because that's the only door I know.
I need to get more food again. Doggone it, crap. Oh. Hey, who's got food that they want to donate to me?
Oh, right, my baked potatoes. I forgot about those.
Hey, who wants to donate to the cause and feed me?
There's 10 potatoes in the furnace. If you've got the coal, you can do it yourself.
Okay. I mean, I've got a whole bunch of coal right here. I'm mining out right now in our little tunnel. Here, I'll save you guys some, so you guys can just come back down here and stuff. So, Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year. Okay, Mr. Claus. Don't scratch me, or I will kill you.
Isn't that Krampus or Krampus? It's Krampus, actually.
No. I'm just making a play on words.
I wish I had made lighter. Darn it! I need to replace a piece of floor.
Grayminer comes
with great responsibility.
What did you say?
Bane Miner.
I don't know how to install plugins yet. Like, it's only my second day of being able to host a server.
Good job.
Like, cut me some slack here. I'm doing more than what Caden's done in, what, 5 years of having the game?
Okay.
How do you need...
Is there... Wait, it...
Ooh.
Ow.
Ooh. 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 Ooh.
I mean, I have the alpha texture pack where I can have those sounds on if I wanted to.
You mean resource pack. Get it right, Caden.
Whatever. And wait.
No, I just found something that we are going to want. Make a bucket.
For?
You will find out.
Okay.
Just don't go down the mine. Let me do that.
Okay.
And actually, I just realized we don't have any iron. So just stay out of the mine for right now.
Why?
Because reasons.
Oh, is it lava?
No, you didn't see anything.
We need obsidian. No, okay, I see why.
You didn't see anything.
Well, you gotta find iron first in order to.
You didn't see anything. You know nothing, Jon Snow. lava? I don't know what you're talking about, kid.
Well, there's something got kind of patched up over here and stuff.
It's like,
slash
give in the console, slash give mneighbor 1234567 bucket o lava.
Ouch. Hey, I'm going.
Hold on. No, just stand there. Just stand there.
No.
Just stand there. No, just stand there.
Nope. Nice try. Nope. Not doing this. Not doing this. Go away, man. Go away from me. If anybody doesn't know, Mikey is a known troll, so yeah, you know.
No, I would never.
Doubt it. 100%.
If I had a face cam, like, the second I saw you standing on the edge of that lava.
You pushed me in. I know it perfectly. No, like, because I know you. I know you by heart.
It would just be like, it would have been over.
So you just gotta resist the urge. You have to resist the urge. What?
Sorry, that was my dad talking to me.
Darn it.
Oh, I should probably have F3 open, by the way.
Por qué?
Oh, I like how they added the for help press F3 plus Q.
I like that too, yeah. F3H is a good little command.
Yeah.
You can spray your durability and stuff. We need to get our mending book soon. Okay, and then I'm just gonna do... Oh, I have 14 torches? Nice!
Advanced tooltips. That's actually pretty good. Anyways, but like, so yeah, slash give mneighbor 1234567, Minecraft bucket, fill with lava, pour on Caden's head. The end.
And I thought you de-opted yourself.
I'm saying in the server console, I can do that.
Okay.
Because I'm the host.
I know. That isn't very effective.
Give me a second. Oh, actually, I was playing around with some of the sound effects the other day in a different one of my videos.
And?
Hold on a second.
Ow! Brendan, that wasn't nice. My dad, he hit me.
Anyways, what I was saying is I was messing with some of the sound effects, and I like this one.
What? Was that Spanish?
No.
Hablas español?
You are going to die.
It's a reverse button, isn't it, or whatever?
You shall die. Yeah.
What? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's like a little community build or whatever. Nice! Your burp.
Hi, Creeper.
No. Keep him alive. Hi, Mikey. It's a creeper staring out.
Die! Yeah. Okay, stop.
I have my ways, Mikey, just so you know. Don't even test me.
And I have my ways. I am pure evil.
You stay away from us.
It is dinner upstairs. I think we're having leftover crockpot stuff, I think. Let's see, so I think
I'm trying to die. I gotta find a spot for me
to settle. Doggone it! I mean, we're kind of just settling right here, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see.
I'm not sure if I should do this standard
here. You can live in one of the there's actually zombies down there and stuff, so
You know what?
Hey, speaking of that village, I think I'm gonna take the bookshelves, and it's
you adventure say? Mode.
Adventure mode. Okay. All right. Whatever. Look at all these villagers in here.
I become death,
destroyer of worlds. Hey, Caden. Do you feel lucky? Well, do you, punk? Oh, look! Four skeletons just spawned. Like on their own. Oh no. Hello again.
See, this is why sometimes I really don't like your ways.
Come on, you gotta love the way of a troll.
No, I don't. For someone who has a concrete mind, who takes things seriously. If you don't like that, well, I'll just leave. I'm not the one to be joking around.
So, I'm gonna go away from the village where I spawned all those skeletons now, and I'm gonna go back into survival mode at your house.
Yeah, hey, can you put me back into adventure mode, you scrub?
You mean survival?
Whatever.
Sure, I'll keep you in adventure mode since you, asked for it.
Or I meant survival mode. And he's muted again.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
Ooh, this is actually good. That would be cool.
There you go.
Thank you.
But yeah, so what did you think of those sound effects? What, one of them is literally called Alien Useless.
It's still pretty shizzy.
It's kind of creepy though.
It's disgusting.
Okay.
All right, let's try this. Oh, I gotta change my resource pack again because it's just being glitched out and stuff.
I did not hear the rain.
And then I can also do this one.
Oh my god, here we go again.
It's pretty fun being the evil dictator that no one knows about. Yeah. I become death, destroyer of worlds. Close the server.
Okay. Do it, I dare you. I'll just leave.
It's like, no balls, you won't.
Well, when you disconnect, you automatically leave anyways, but even so.
No, what I was saying is, like, you were saying, no balls, you won't.
Oh, go away, creeper.
But it just wants a hug. Creepers, I figured them out. So, they want hugs, and when they actually get a hug, they're just so excited that they pop. You just sounded like a zombie, my friend.
Run away. Oh my gosh, run away. I got my son. Retreat. Up.
I forgot what this sounded like. What does it sound like?
These nuts.
Hey, I don't have a weapon. That's not fair.
Yeah, so go get off my lawn then. You darn kids, get off my lawn! Oh crap, I just realized I don't even have furnaces in here.
But seriously, Kaden, I don't have a weapon. Please do not hurt me again.
Then don't hurt me and I won't hurt you. Deal?
Well, like, but it's so much fun. Okay, stop hurting me. Hold on. I just accidentally opened up a window I didn't want to open. Close line.
Door.
Anyways, yeah, so I guess I'll just leave and go into the mines and never come back.
Okay. I have a window.
What'd you think?
Me, I'm just like, I don't care. Oh crap, that's not enough. No! That's enough.
Okay.
Yes, I have enough glass panes. Boop.
I'm back!
Oh. Oh god. Me, I'm just like...
Okay, I'm actually gonna try and do something productive now, sorry. Okay. I was just having too much fun with my new sound effects.
I'll bet other stuff.
I just noticed your chat, dude.
I'm just like,
And you were getting mad at other people for cussing. Hypocrite.
Wait, what? Me? What?
On the Gmod server, you were saying that you were going to have to...
I'm just going to have to censor some of this out.
I'm pretty sure that everyone would have been able to tell, like, what they were saying, even with the well-placed bleeps, I might add.
I mean, you're the one who didn't place the bleeps, so they can go over to your perspective and find out what it was.
Yeah, that's true.
I just messed up. Great.
Can you bring me a delivery, since you know about my secret?
What?
I need a pickaxe.
I hear a zombie. Here, just to be on the safe side. That's not me, that's Mikey's music. You see, I'm smart. I'm not the one who's just gonna just pop around the corner. Hey, here's your pickaxe and go, ah, diamond lava. So,
It's like puts piston trap. Sorry. Yeah, by the way, Kane, I already have like pistons and redstone and all that.
Okay.
Closes piston, puts you into an adventure mode with a command block.
Disconnects from the server, ends the Skype call for good.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, that's right, I did.
Ooh. Oh, yes. Thank you. Don't mind if I do.
What?
Oh, nothing. Totally has nothing to do with the prank. I mean, what?
If it's gonna be a prank, I'm just gonna disconnect this to be on the
safe
side.
Just a prank, bro. Oh, wow. I just convinced one skeleton to shoot the other. Oh, what? The other one still wants to shoot me?
This is a work in progress.
Hello? It's me.
Hello from the dark side!
Your beautiful singing distracted me and messed me up.
Got you!
How could you?
He's been shot by a skeleton.
Hello from the other side!
So what do you think of my singing voice?
I think Brendan's given a negative rating.
You can't. So wait, so what's your rating of my singing voice, Brendan?
Turn it off.
What?
He says turn it off. You're ear raping him.
Not really, but
even so. Kicked by an operator, rest in peace.
It is too priceless of a moment.
That's what I have to say about that, Skippy.
Kicks again.
I'm gonna make the beams do this place.
Well, no, that was actually basically what my singing voice is. Awful and makes your ears bleed. Which is why I shall never be singing on camera.
Oh.
So at camp, I played my guitar on the talent show.
Oh, dude, nice.
Yeah, this year for camp was a lot of firsts. Like, first time me hanging out with people outside of my age group.
Are you introverted or something?
I am very socially awkward.
Oh, okay.
I'm surprised you don't realize that already.
Well, yeah, I don't know. Wait, how do we meet again?
Our parents knew each other.
Right.
Well, my mom knew your mom, I guess. I should say. Like, yeah, no, I am extremely socially awkward. And, ooh, iron.
Good job. Get your bucket of lava and pour it on it, make obsidian and
pour some lava on me. Yeah. See, he understood the reference.
Oh, yeah. Pour some sugar on me. I know that song.
Yeah, you didn't get the reference. You're lying.
No, but the thing.
I found gold as well.
We played this in Pep Band.
I found gold as well.
Good job. Give that man a cookie.
Well, there. It's like slash give and neighbor 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, cookie.
Why?
100.
I deserve it.
Okay, house is complete. Yay.
I'm just gonna make.
Dirt.
Oh, dirt.
Dirt is lit. Okay. I still have some glass. Ooh. Smelting.
I'm at a high place right now.
You're at the mountains. That means you're. Oh, hi. You're up there. Okay. Brendan's the king of the hill, apparently.
I thought it would be cool to build
my
house with an
overlook. And it's just me and him talking. I don't even hear Mikey. Watch out, guys. He's plotting something evil. He's a bad man.
Wait, I'm not that hungry right now.
Oh, okay.
Wait, sorry, I was talking to my dad.
Oh, sorry. Wow, way to make them crazy assumptions.
Hey, cookies.
Darn it!
Well, I mean, you said to give you a cookie. So I did you 63 better.
No, I think Brendan found cookies or something.
No. I gave him 63 and 64 cookies.
Wow, how nice of you.
You get none.
Okay. Me, I'm just like, whatever. Okay.
There is so much iron in this mineshaft.
Score.
And also, there's a creeper, apparently.
Can I come down there?
No.
Please, Daddy?
No.
Oh, you're mean.
It's all mine. You see, Caden, if you come down here, then... And don't try and pretend you don't know what that means.
Yeah, I'll just go a different way then or something.
Ooh, found a chest. Wow. Okay, guys, I beat Ant Venom, episode 1.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
I know Ant Venom, but I don't know...
Quest for the Golden Apple. And Apple.
Good job.
I found a Golden Apple.
Good job.
I don't think he ever actually found one. I think he ended the series. Okay, give me a second, Dad. Well, Caden, I need you to retrieve my stuff, and I have to go eat dinner. I will leave the server up, but I'm going to log out.
Okay, I'm probably going to disconnect or something.
Hmm?
I might just disconnect or something.
Well, I mean, I'll leave it up if you guys want to keep playing.
Yeah. We might do a little bit of LAN server in for a little bit, and then we'll probably come back.
Okay. Then should I just close out the server?
Yeah, let me come up to the surface first. I came down there. I found some iron. Okay, fine, whatever. Okay, bye.
Bye.